Here we go. Match 80 on Roebling. Red Alliance piling in the red cargo. Blue Alliance following it up with 3-4 shots in. And a long shot from Secret City. Have a big dinner. Thirty-six to 28. Red Alliance holding that lead. They got an autonomous. Bronco Bots closing the gap. 3:59 coming across the center line with cargo in hand. While their opponents in the red bumpers extend their lead. 100 seconds for play. And as the Red Alliance secures their bonus ranking point for cargo, Blue Alliance fighting back. Here come the Hawaiian Kids to the red tarmac. But the Red Alliance unloads, and 6 cargo go in to push their cargo count up to 23 with 75 seconds remaining. This is gonna be a high scoring match. Pinned against the wall, 1987 pushes back as the Bronco Bots score 2 points up high. Their opponents in the red bumpers from Oak Ridge score 2 points as well. And less than a minute for play, it's anybody's game here in qualification 80. 4 points in from 74-57 as the Minnesota team scores up in the upper hub. The Red Alliance answers from Secret City. And we're 10 seconds away from endgame. 24-78 already off the ground for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance not letting up the offensive pressure. It's only a 7-point margin. 1987 looking to match the Red Robot as they swing up to the high rung for 10 points. But Westwood Robotics beats them to the traversal rung for 15. 10 seconds to score. Robot loses its grip on the blue side. Red Alliance taking advantage to hold on to their lead. 3-2-1. Your official score coming in just a second. 108 to 101.